Well, we're waiting. It's about 30 minutes before departure on the Royal Star. What earth is being worked on? This your last one?
Oh, one more to go.
Twice a year, you know.
I'm getting there.
Are you putting them all on?
Yes, I've got two different setups. I brought eight rods and nine reels. I'm going to use a little lighter ones on the first day, and then change a couple of them for the second day. And we get into the big bluefin.
There you go. I'm going to do some switching too. Of course, if we get the big bluefin on the first day, then we'll be scrambling.
That's right. That's right.
That'll be okay.
We won't mind that problem, though, will we?
Not at all. Got them all on, Mitch?
Yeah. Just starting.
Yeah. I like that Mamoy line. That's really something. Have you had success with it before?
Yeah, I took it last trip. It's pretty strong.
Yep. Are you all done?
I think I got just about everything on.
Peter.
get right in a hurry.
We have an uneventful morning after our first couple dozen fish. We're down around 220 now, I guess, as Randy slowed the boat down. Souls are still out here, including Eric and Alan. Doesn't look like the real thing though. Well, we're in Laos, the sun's coming up. Highlight.
Tuna! Tajini! High five.
Yeah! We're a guillotine in the Laos. Fly line in it? Circle hook. So he was there, he just raced across the water. And all the way across the stern.
Yep. the front.
Pardon me? Big Wahoo.
Yeah.
They got this on the plate. Let's go. Gotcha.
I
journey. Good.
Thank you.
Dylan's on now with a hopefully Wahoo.
Line. High gear, man. Hurry.
Rosa Banks. So he made a 13-hour trip and trying to make squid now. We've got a stunning sunrise coming. There's a set of clouds over us and the sun's coming up. First light at Rosa Banks here, waiting for Bluefin. There's one boat out there. Don't know if you can see it. One set of lights. Yep. 100 pound and even one tuna over 200 yesterday. So, good luck to the Royal Star.
What about right away? You gotta let us come into the school, get bait thrown, and get shut down. It isn't like on the slide for albacore. So as soon as we give you the go ahead, grab a macro and give it a go. But sometimes the school's a school and I'll take off, so I'll let you know if we're going to go in or not. If the school's on us, we don't want to waste the bait. So, until we give you a word, don't put the bait on, but I think that'd be a big school here.
Them. they're under us, and the mackerel are going out. The team one's on the stern here.
Slowing down, we got two boils out here. I don't know if you can see it. If that's porpoise or bluefin. I think bluefin.
Is that tuna or
dorado?
Yeah, that's tuna. Wide area of them. King number two is up. Yeah.
Now, so that was a big bait or a jig? I'm losing my actor. That's better. Take a breath and smile. Line we got here.
Getting close. Stay here.
Sure. Talk about a close up. Bill, does the time there mean, look at that weary face there. One more, get down there again. Pick him up before we run out. Pick him up by the tail. Now what are you going to do?
I take a break, you know.
I thought you were supposed to say you're going to Disneyland.
Going to Disneyland?
All right, pick him up by his tail. Got 2 minutes left in this tape. Good thing you finished that off when you had a chance.
Well, up to my friends.
That's what they're here for.
Huh?
Oh, he's clean.
I saw that.
Almost. Maybe it.
Get
it is
right
it.
Right now.
Yeah.
He's a big one. Oh, he is a big one. Woohoo!
I'm setting the net out here. I don't know if you can catch him. I don't know if I can catch him.
it right out here. They are. You can see them with the naked eye. Hopefully we can pick them up with the camera. There's a mackerel going for a ride out here on the kite. Hopefully you can make that out.
Got a kite fish.
Everyone's mad dash to derail here. They're boiling. Are we having fun?
Oh yeah, we're having fun. Having fun with 24 of my friends.
Tug of war here.
I've been here, though. This is a street I've already crossed.
And Ernie got a kite fish, too. Stunning boil on his line. All that mono, Al?
No!
You just got it all back.
It's coming a lot easier now.
save your strength. Oh. There it goes. What are you doing? You should let it go. You got a big fish there. Really big one. Ask you what you do with a 200 pounder. Okay. You got cover. Somewhere down there. There he is. Now with a harness. He's a bruiser. He's been pinned in that corner for several minutes. Pinned with a harness. There we go. Reinforcements. Is this here? Checking out the final check on the harness to get it sized right. He's hanging on.
got your peach.
Getting some lessons here on the harness and how to use the harness. Sit back.
Thanks, man.
Just think of the fact that the first reel
fish went out a little ways, and then you run there. Sorry. There's a Pendo, look at that.
Bill on the second bluefin. Looks like he's really having a good time. Probably wouldn't admit it. Nice kite fish.
How many baits are you? We're just still out of it. When we stop and I tell you to put the baits on, then we'll put them out. But right now, until we get kind of stopped, this fish around. It's not even under us now. It's laying way downwind.
Got anything to say, Bill?
Just doing us on the phone.
Second bluefin of the day.
I count the eggs yet.
Working on the second one.
Big bluefin.
Big. Film this whole epic battle, Bill?
No, just a few minutes at a time.
I'll get to you when you're in pain. Have fun yet, Bill?
Well, started like 5 days ago, but this can't really beat this.
This is what it is, huh? Albacore, yellowtail, wahoo, and bluefin tuna. What the heck are you gonna do? The new technique.
I think I got all 6
hooks, Bill.
Tuna killing
technique.
You're gonna get on the other side so you're not going into the sun?
Sure, if you could pinch your fish and move around, I'd be glad to do that, Bill.
Just no puzzle.
Much better. Bill's employing a new tuna killing technique called Braille. Have fun?
Well, I'd like to say I can do this all day, but I don't have
to. Huge boil out there on the kite. I don't know if you can see that. I hope this comes out. There it is. Wire. We got breakers all over the place here. Let's see if I can.
You don't see them breaking right now.
Oh. See if we can pick this up. There they are. Up there for like 6 hours. There we go.
back is to us. See his belly in a second. Big back.
Whoa.
Tail. Got it.
Oh, nice gap.
Well, gapping for you, that's all.
Hey, Mikey! What's this going on?
About as long as he can. Fish is cooperating for the time being. Straight down. Actually, we'll get some ground on him. Come on.
top shot is approaching the tip. It is near the tip. Everybody's watching. You are still fishing. Still playing tug of war. Mono is not on the reel. I can't see it right now. It should take a bit. The crowd is growing. Hey, Mitch has almost got the mono on. Mono's on the reel again. And we have deep color, they say. Get it without the glare. Yeah, there it is.
Start to do the circle.
Way down there. One. There he is in the glare. Circling clockwise. About 4 o'clock there. Got it.